Good
guy. Still standing, I see.
Those cult followers are running scared now.
I need to get home.
Be strong and courageous. Do not be afraid or terrified of them, for the Lord your God goes with you. He will never leave you, nor forsake
you. Good to see.
Over here, deputy. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle behind!
Nobody's gonna believe this.
Sinner's gonna never get you, gobblers!
I will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Falls End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
Swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
Ah! There's some guy out by the lookout tower asking people if they've got what it takes to be a real American hero. I shouldn't shoot him.
On May 1st, 1960, Clutch Nixon, at that time a little-known stuntman of the Holland Valley, spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire. Hurtling at speeds never attempted by mortal men, Clutch's body most likely ignited due to a blood alcohol level of 0.67, despite man and machine being fused together by the heat of a thousand suns. Clutch managed to survive by maneuvering his vehicle into a nearby stream. Witnesses to the feat assumed he had perished, but Clutch Nixon emerged from the water like a phoenix rising from the ashes, and a legend was born. To this day, it remains a feat never once repeated.
Camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place.
Thank you.
I'm not going nowhere, motherfuckers.
Don't. Whoa.
I heard it was 50!
Boom.
Stay sharp. You're here somewhere.
Hey! You won't.
You must like trouble. Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us. Get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pops' grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Check southeast.
We need to spread out. I'll pick them off. You get an angle on the memorials. I need to stop.
I'll pick them off. You get an angle on the memorial. way, by the road.
Step it up, come on!
Deputy, where you at?
The small win, but they all add up.
You motherfuckers won't erase our past. Gotta admit, that would have been tough without you. I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.